this party started. I just smit something. Game. So, also what's something they changed? The survive one, bunch of the survivors. So mercenary? I can't see it here. An emotionary. He has the new expose effect. And he has like less health and shit. Run. Down easy. Smite command. Sacrifice. Swarms. Make it easy on me to unlock Captain, and then when we unlock Captain, well, you know. That white skin on her sexy as fuck. Do 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 do. Ooh, I put spite on. Oh. Alright. Get this. Pretty easy to kill shit. Huntress. Oh, yes. You know he got her. Ooh, music stops. Easy game. Oh. Easy game. I'm not as rusty as I thought I would be. Oh. Increase my crit. Put a little bleed in there because now it's OP. Get some glasses. I'm pretty sure the rings activate on my ult. Maybe my glaive. I'm pretty sure. Fucking foot itches. Ugh, perky's nasty. Alright, so they train how a ring works. You have to do a certain damage in one hit to make it do anything. Should I go to OP build? Yes. Pressure to drown. That's my thought. And they actually changed the fire one to make it better. Where if you actually do activate it. The fire tornado or whatever it used to do is bigger. It does less damage, but the radius of the fire tornado is bigger. So there's that. Doing this probably is like broken. I love this when they added this. Acrid. Best thing ever they added in the game. Oh, until now, but I still love this place. It's free stuff. Those bombs don't fuck me eventually. Ah, I knew my glaive can start and activate the rings. So now you see in the bottom left there's actually a cooldown for the rings. After I activated them, I see it. Hold up. So now the rings can activate within that cooldown. Because they kind of broke them. Lead matters. I can't see what I. Oh, he died. These guys have a lot of health. A thud bounce makes it activate. Some survivability. The circle, the cells are always in the same place. Order they are can be activated. It's different. No, this is the one that isn't bad. This one's actually the easiest one. Because sometimes they get you get boom and they run off the side here. Pretty nice. Oh, my battery is all low. Some shit. Primary didn't do much damage yet. Once I get crits though. Once I get crits and I have a shot. Glass. Oh, so another thing that's new, I forgot to mention. There's also a mechanic that's been visible in the game called one shot protection that you can't get one shotted ever. But they made it so that you can see it. So after I get done taking damage, you'll see it. Ooh, they got lens glasses. I want that. You know, blood stacks indefinitely. Or, oh, you can tell the difference. So see a little the sideways like danger thing. That's your one shot of protection. It makes me kind of depressed I don't have enough equipment yet. What else? Crit just kills them. Green. That's how you move my rocket. Glaive's carrying at the moment. Where is it, dude? Need some movement speed. Seven? Seven sounds... Oh, no wonder I'm not doing no damage. They have five fucking armor pieces. See, I can't see that right now. A fight. It moves it down one, and then two things blocking it. Oh, my YouTube, my trick. Ooh, they have fire rings now? I probably should be doing this. I'm greedy. Alright. My first equipment this game. Go rockets. All right, so I'm also going to show you the legendary item. Oh, it's not a legendary item, is it? Shit, what do I want from... I guess I get another one of these. Well, health is always good. I guess I get Death Mask next, since it also buffed that, like a stack. I get War Banner! Cause it's not two more. I actually don't get that next. Fuck getting maxing my brains out at the moment. I don't like it. I almost went out. Want this so I can get money, more money. Even though I don't use an extra key for it, so let's see here. Can't believe I'm doing this. Who ever thought that a war banner would be useful? Ever. Aw, that's the legendary that I usually get. You know what, this whole time I could be getting battery. And just not thought about that. So my equipment will come back faster. Since there's no new legendaries, probably should go for the hook. Alright, I need to get batteries. Wait. Is it sad? Oh, hold up. How'd my battery pack go? Don't know where I put my battery pack at. Oh shit. Well, I guess I'll look for it after. What was I getting? Oh yeah, battery. Boom, max crit. Now that I realized what I was doing. So. I'd be fine. Oh. So I probably don't level up after I get out of this. Nice, I got 2 gold before I left. Alright, so one of the captain's skills that you can unlock, unlock it here, is that big ass drone. Right, as the captain, that unlocks one of his best skills. It's called the hacking tool. And it does exactly what you, it sounds like, it hacks anything on the, like, the chests and shit that you pay for. You hack them, you get them for free. Oh, that was a sexy animation, I gotta admit. So, this is different. They changed them to work. Magnum's worms are actually more aggressive now, so they never don't be out in Africa anymore. Which, that was aggressive, but I don't know if it was more aggressive because they just died instantly. Yeah, just this fucking, I can't believe I turned spite on. Another. So the bisons actually got a effect now when they come in, and they like they're kind of snow, which is sexy as fuck. Look at that. How sexy. Rather dead now. But yeah, after I do this run, I also don't show off the new multiplier. They did something for them too, but I don't remember. It just hit me. Ooh, is that a mountain shrine I see? Coins. Believe it or not, they actually add up. I mean, what that does, still. I should probably do a little bit more homework. Does the wind stop rolling? This thing's back a bit. Alright, one's almost dead. Oh, one, they're both dead. Why should get this? It's like that much easier. This. I need at least 10 sticky bombs to make it like 50% chance to crit. To activate. That crit. Oh yeah, look at that. On this one. Dead now. Game's gonna die in a sec. Oh no! Whoa! There you go. Easy game. Oh man, what happens if he takes my health items? Does that lose health? That would suck. And that'd be a happy savior. So, if you haven't know yet, the boss fight, I'm about to do the last boss fight to finish the game. The dude takes your items in the third stage. He has three stages. And he gives you all his your items in reverse. So the first item, if he takes all my items back, the first item that I should get is the hammer. The hammer, after like three hits, they get a debuff, where they have less armor, which will help me against them. Sky Meadows is the map that we need. Music's groovy. Alright, so usually the teleport is red, right? Now it's a lot of planet. Oh, look at that. Just look at how aggressive they are. Oh, they're dead. Ooh, I could show the new item after all. Alright, so this, and this is new. But this one. Crit strikes cause enemies to bleed. Bleeding. Enemies now explode when they die, while if they were bleeding at the time. So that's nice. Stick on 10. Ouch. So, the first two should be easy. The third stage, though, it's gonna be a little tough. He takes all my items and uses them against me. So, like, I can't get hit at all. Only items he doesn't get, though, is, like, stuff that make him immune. So, like, he doesn't get he doesn't get teddy bears. He doesn't get Razor Wire. They don't have Razor Wire. Alright, so this teleporter is aligned with the moon, meaning I'm going to the moon. That's why I was messing with it at first. This is the new stage. And he's at the end of this. My headset up so I can hear the music. Now you're gonna choose to make it to do the loop again, but I'm just doing this to get the new character. 44 45 minute That's one new enemies. I went my head to the fucking ceiling. Oh, there's another new enemy. This enemy right here though, I've been hearing that it's hard to kill. That's the planet that we were just on. We're on its moon. Lovely. Bleeds so good now. It's broken in the beginning of the game. Like, it's really good in the beginning. It is based out off HP and your base damage. Alright, I'm about to get to this place right here. I've got how to ping in. Oh, it's this button. That place right there actually has cauldrons like they have in between the place in between. If I can actually get over there. Probably gonna need extra jumping to get over here. Oh, I went the wrong way, didn't I? But this is the boss, like. The other way is the cauldron. What's those? Oh. Alright, it's the boss fight. The boss fight is actually pretty insane. Look at that music change. Mithrix, king of nothing. Oh, I'll fight two of them because I have. Oh, I did something bad. I should have transformed. Oh God, I fucked myself. Stack full on him. Oh. Oh, I have a dodge both of them. Oh, ow. Fuck you. So that was pretty easy. the escape. Oh, I can make it. Now on hard difficulty, I see that it'd be hard. This is of course an easy difficulty, not monsoon. I don't even guarantee that I retarded. Oh. Yeah, moon's getting fucked in the ass. It's gone. Now everything's fucked. And there's not gonna be any high tides or low tides, dude. Tomorrow's just gonna sit still. The heads of credits. I got something else too. Oh, okay. Alright, so I'm gonna show you multiplayer. Alternate game modes. Alright, here's Eclipse. So Eclipse is like a different mode. You only play in Monsoon, and if you complete it, it has a difficulty. So right now you see Eclipse 1 is for everybody. Everybody has their own Eclipse, by the way. And you start with 50% less health. So that's interesting. Huntress is done fun. Alright, multiplayer. We don't get it? Oh, that's a bit sad. That's new. See what we have to do for play a game with them. Alright, Captain Wanderlust. As Captain, visit 10 different environments in a single run. Then pair of TC-280. The Mastery. I've done Master of Commando, I haven't done Multi, haven't done it with the Officer, haven't done it with the Mercenary. Wait, did I? I have not. Okay. And then I haven't done it for Rex. I'm gonna stop the stream and restart another one with just Captain.